Hi guys, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 617 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, and then we'll talk. And after that, we will see what is going to happen. Let's do this. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, holy fucking shitballs on a stick with cream and a cherry on top. Holy fucking shit. Okay, so Smoker was fighting Virgo first, but he was clearly not cutting it. And he was going to be destroyed. But Law was kind of like, hey, if I can get my heart back, you'll be gone. And Smoker was like, is that so? So he devised this plan that he very tricked Virgo into focusing on him while he grabbed Law's heart and gave it back to Law. And Law was like, well, now there is nothing standing in my way to defeat you. And Virgo was looking like a goddamn Terminator right there. But in one fucking slice, Law didn't just cut up Virgo. He cut up the entire building. And gas is now pouring in. So that's gonna be an issue. But Virgo has been defeated. Usopp walked into a room with all kinds of with filled with Caesar's men. Caesar and Luffy are still fighting, but Caesar didn't really do anything to Luffy yet. Chopper is trying really hard to save Mocha's life. I hope he succeeds. Because, man, Mocha is a good girl. She doesn't deserve this, right? She doesn't deserve this. And all the kids seem to be fine-ish. They seem to be snapped out of it. They're running away with the G5 soldiers and Sanji. Zoro is still running from the gas too. Brook and the Samurai are that's a different story, because the Samurai dude was just running straight for the gas. Let's just do it. Hands up! So it's this whole thing that I have no idea what is going to happen, but let's just see what is going to happen. There we go. Sorry, guys. I actually went for a new microphone via Wish. It should be a better microphone, but since it's Wish, it's we're gonna see. It was crazy inexpensive, so I was like, yeah, I kind of have to try this. Yeah, no Flamingo is gonna be next, dude. And Luffy doesn't care. We don't care either, don't we? Do it, Kitty. We don't care either. Uh, Look at that, man. However, yeah, the entire building is now basically collapsing. No. Come on, run, guys. Yeah, but you have to run. We really have to run right now. Because of the gas. Come on. Run, guys, run. I don't want you to get hurt. Oh, okay. What is Law going to do? Poor Moshe. Come on, Moshe. Okay. Oh, okay. It's what amazing decoration. It's amazing decoration. Just in time for Halloween. No, so. What is his past? Oh. Holy shit. Holy shit, that's so cool. Oh, it's just a bit bigger stone. Oh. Yeah, it is, dude. You're in trouble now because. Well, fuck you. Oh, yeah, you should. What? Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Showing his true colors again. Yeah. Dude, I don't think they're gonna do it now. I don't think they're gonna do it now. And you only pissed off Luffy even more. I don't think they're gonna do it now. You should not insult your henchmen like that. That's a thing. I kind of feel sad for his henchmen. I kind of feel bad for his henchmen. No. Yeah, dude. Oh, dude, you're so brainwashed. It's almost like you're in a fucking cult. Oh. What? Oh, fucking damn it. It's too much for him. Oh no, it's not. He's becoming one with it. Land of death. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, man! This is terrible. This is terrible. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. King of the Land of the Deaf. Oh. Dude, you're fucking henchman, man. Oh, now you're pissing Luffy, only pissing off Luffy even more. Yeah. I don't know what he's going to do, but he's doing something now. I don't understand why he didn't went for a Brownbeard and Momo first. Yeah, you only figure out now? Oh, you really have been brainwashed. Yeah, you have been. So let the dude with the long nose. Do his thing. Oh, I don't think you want to do that. I don't think that Luffy is actually running. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go, Luffy. There we go. Let's give Caesar some shit.
Yeah.
Believe in Luffy, dudes. Fuck yeah, he is. Fucking bastard. No, you won't. Yeah, there you go. Giant elephant Gatling gun. You go to hell, bitch! Grizzly Magnum? Oh... Oh... Oh damn, come on guy, come on Luffy, come on Luffy. Oh damn it. Holy fucking shit! Under you? Oh, please. Oh, damn. There we go. There we fucking go. Holy fucking shit. Caesar is fucking toast. And now we need to see. Now we have to see about escaping the base. And getting out of there. And we're gonna see what's going to happen. How that's going to happen next time. And yeah.